Hey guys, in my video, I'm going to be doing a rainbow tutu. I already have my tulle folded, ready to cut. I did get 2 yards. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 colors. So I got 2 yards for each color. And I'm going to do this for a 1-year-old. So I'm going to cut 12 inches. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. What I'm going to do is trim off the edge and then cut at 12 inches. So let's do that. I'm going to use this just to hold it down. Now that's straight and even, so now I could just cut at 12, which is here. Try to get it straight as you can. Apply pressure and you just cut. Okay. This to the side. See if I can use this extra piece, because I want 2 colors of each. So I'm gonna slide this down, bring it to the 1, and cut it at 12. So I got enough left. Go ahead and put my ruler down. Just cut. So I got my blue. I don't need this. And I already have my ribbon in order. So I'm gonna do blue, pink, purple, yellow, and then the rainbow color. So next would be pink. Make sure it's all even. And we're gonna slice this edge piece. I think I need a new blade. Okay, make sure this nice and cut good. Move it down. And cut 12. My allergies is bothering me, guys. Cut it at 12. Make sure it's all straight. Okay. We'll do another 12. Seems like it's crooked from the way I'm cutting it. But I think it's right because we got 12 up here. So I'm gonna just measure my ruler. Next color is purple. Sometimes it gets stuck, these little pieces. You just kind of put pressure on it real good. Just run your blade through it again. Sometimes I get a little, it's so thick, this glitter, super thick. Okay. Purple. At 12. Okay. Cut it at 12. Got that piece. Okay. So I have all my tulle cut. You should have two of each color. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and get my sewing machine set up. Okay guys, I cleaned my machine and hopefully this is the problem solver. So what you wanna do is take your tool and fold it in half. Make sure it's even on the open side. You're not gonna sew the open side, you're gonna leave it open. But you're gonna sew this side that's folded. Okay, I had to reposition the camera. I'm almost to the end. I'm probably gonna have to clean my machine out because it's a lot of glitter. A lot of glitter. just pull. Pull, just pull it all the way back. All the way back. Just keep pulling. Back, back. This is for a 1 year old, so I'm gonna do a size 17 elastic. And just cut with scissors. And now I need a safety pin. You got a safety pin. I'm gonna put my elastic I gotta do a unicorn to go with it. I gotta find some pink, purple, glitter, chalky glitter, applique that I'm gonna put on the design. I think Michael's have it. Gonna speed this up, you guys, so we can see the final tutu. As soon as I finish putting this through, I'll come back and show you guys how it turned out.